better numbers, you say. Better weapons, better training. But I do not fear. And neither should you. For what they have in material, they lack in conviction and care. But not us. We have discipline. We have order. And most importantly, we have passion.
We believe. Get shot.
To maintain vigilance, conserve your ammo, ensure a proper line of sight, and above all else, men, do not fire until you see the whites of their eyes. Be dead. He did it.
That was quite a speech.
Lies, all of it, I'm afraid. Still, such words have carried us thus far.
And what of Pitcairn?
He's left Boston, as I said he would, and set up camp on Molten Hill. There's no good way to get at him. Not with that maelstrom blowing down below. I suppose you could circle around a bit and wait for us to thin their ranks.
Jesus, are we hitting anything?
There is no time. I will have to chance a direct approach.
That's twice today you propose the impossible.
I see no other choice.
Perhaps because you're mad as a March hare, son.
I expect an apology on my return.
When can I cross?
They're firing! Take cover! Get down! Take cover! They're firing! Incoming!
Look at, oh my god.
Incoming fire!
Do our guys even fire? Like, what the hell? Hit something. Big one, run! Oh crap.
Coming fire! Get down!
Wait for that big blast, I guess. What the hell are you guys doing here?
Here it comes! Hit the cover! They're firing!
Come on! Make it! Make... Yes. Oh. They'll never find me in here. Getting into trouble. We're in the bushes. Stop it! Oh crap, I'm gonna die. Yep. Kinda saw that one coming. Gonna get myself a gun out. So, you guys gonna leave or? Oh, we are hit good. Damn it! Okay, I've got this. Thank you. Oh my god. You know what? I guess we're killing in the camp now. Jesus, Murphy! Look at this crap! Oh my god! Look at how many we have to fight! Look at this. It's just stab after stab. I love these, like, combos. Okay. Loot ourselves some bodies. Look at all this. Okay, this is ridiculous. There we go.
Protect Adams and Hancock and those they serve. You meant to kill them.
Kill them? Are you mad? I wanted only to parley. There was so much to discuss, to explain. You've put an end to that now.
If you speak true, then I will carry your last words to them.
They must lay down their arms. They must stop this war.
Why them and not the Redcoats?
Do you not think we asked the same question of the British? These things take time. And it would have succeeded had you let me play my part.
Part of the puppeteer.
Who better we hold the strings than another?
No, the strings should be severed. All should be free.
And we should live forever on castles in the sky. You wield your blade like a man, but your mouth like a child. And more will die now.
Because of that!
Sneak up on me like that. Why don't you just go out there and just help this camp retreat? Don't ever do that again, you hear me? God damn it!
General Putnam.
You live.
The same cannot be said for Pitcairn.
Well done, I suppose. But it matters little now. I'm ordering a full retreat. We have lost too many in exchange for too little. If the Tories want this hill so badly, let them have it. Boston is the true prize.
We have a bigger problem.
What do you mean? This can't be right. It says they plan to murder Washington.
Oh, Jesus! They're coming for him.